My name is Eric Garza, and I'm proud to provide technology for Grand Prairie ISD.
I really enjoy my job as lead technician for Grand Prairie ISD. It gives us the opportunity to implement new things into the district. Currently, we have around 10,500 devices within the district, and out of those 10,500, 8,300 are for the students. So that's given them a great opportunity to have hands-on in the classroom and be interactive within the classroom. What you did see in the video was me delivering carts. In those carts are the new Dell Venue tablets. Our hope for this is to keep the kids interactive in class, giving them the option to be mobile within the classroom, and at the same time they can sit down and dock it to a keyboard, making it a laptop. We have 804 of those that we'll be giving out throughout the district, to kind of spread the wealth and get everybody on the same page. One thing that wasn't covered in the video was our work orders that we handled last year. We had about 20,000 work orders, and out of those 20,000, we handled 17, when we have 3,000 still pending that I'm gonna take care of after this lunch. with that being said, I really enjoy my job as lead technician for Grand Prairie ISD, and I look forward to helping everyone and helping the teachers, and the smile on the kids' faces once they see that technology is priceless.